Tom Yum Tung Thai Spicy Sour Soup. Ingredients: 3 cups water, 3 cups chicken stock, 3 shallots, small diced, 2 ounces galangal, sliced, 3 cloves garlic, chopped, 3 lemongrass, cut into 3 inches long and smashed, 3 to 4 kaffir lime leaves, 4 tablespoons fish sauce, 4 tablespoons Thai chili paste, adjust to your taste, 8 to 10 ounces mushrooms. I used shimeji and oyster mushrooms, but you can use any mushrooms you have. 1 pound whole prawn or you 13-15 shrimp, head removed and deveined, you can peel if you prefer. 3 to 6 Thai chilies, smashed. 2 tomatoes, diced, optional. 4 to 5 limes. Half cup evaporated milk, optional. And full cilantro, chopped. Directions: combine water, chicken stock in a large pot. Add shallot, galangal, garlic, lemongrass, and lime leaves and bring it to boil over high heat. When it's boiling, stir in fish sauce and Thai chili paste to season. Squeeze shrimp heads into pot if you are using. Add mushrooms as well. Bring back to boil and add prepared shrimp. Cook shrimp until 3/4 way cooked. Cooking time depends on size of shrimp you're using and depends on if skin is on or off. Small to medium, 1 to 2 minutes. Large to jumbo, 2 to 4 minutes. Head on prawns, 5 minutes. Now, reduce heat to low and squeeze all of lime into pot. Add 3 limes first, then adjust to your taste. Remove from heat, add evaporated milk if you are using unchopped cilantro. Stir well and serve in a bowl. Garnish with some cilantro and shredded lime leaves if you'd like. Serve with lime wedge and extra chili oil and enjoy.